like the gang and I had gone to Gipner's Joyland, Coolsville's coolest amusement park.
I can't believe Shaggy and Scooby ate all...
Shh! Listen.
Like, thanks. I was gonna be the first kid on their brand new, totally boss roller coaster, along with a pup named Scooby-Doo.
Okay, go ahead.
So you ate 450 boxes of cereal just to get box tops to win the first ride?
Like, yeah. It sure was a busy afternoon.
And tasty, too.
But it was worth it to be the first ones to ride Monster Mountain.
You said it, Waggy.
Hey, look! The park is closed.
Like, zoinks! Horrors! And, oh, no!
I don't believe it!
Aha! I know what happened.
What?
According to the National Exaggerator, this is the secret headquarters of the evil cotton candy creatures.
What would we do without you, Freddy?
Who knows?
It sounds like we're not the only broken-hearted ones.
Hey, why are you crying, Mr.,
I'm Jolly Gipner, Gipner Joyland's official, now unemployed turnip mascot. We had to close down when Zombo showed up.
Like, I don't think I want to hear about this one.
Me neither.
He's mean. He's ugly. He's horrible. Like a clown ghost.
Get serious, Mr. Turnip. There are no such things as clown ghosts.
Like, what was that?
Adios, auf Wiedersehen, sayonara, and so long!
Like, help!
That's right, kiddos, and I'm not clowning around either!